Hey guys, welcome to our music video compilation video. All the music videos we've ever made on Studio C.
Get ready to rock and roll.
Yeah.
And make sure to give us a thumbs up if you enjoy it.
Okay, we hope you like it.
Bye.
Let me show you a place where everything's wonderful.
We never lose a girlfriend.
Well, you gotta be hard if you wanna fight crime.
My hair, my abs.
Sometimes life gets dangerous when there's a new bad guy. But we're not scared, and I'll tell you why.
Jarvis, drop a beat.
Cause there's no world like the Avengers, where everything's alright. You know the bad guy the moment you see him, always a man and always white.
That offends me.
When Justice League comes round, we know we'll be prepared. Cause there's no place as perfect as the Avengers. Let me show you a world that's always appropriate.
Cause I got my special stretchy pants.
Where the only romance I want is one dance.
And he doesn't even get it.
Where guys with goatees are friendly and science geeks are buff. No one needs a secret identity except like Widow who did some bad stuff. Cause there's no world like the Avengers, where there's not much to avenge. Where radiation poisoning's a good thing and your wounds are magically mend. And we'll make all heroes whose names you never heard. No one else turns a profit like the Avengers world.
Welcome to a world of civilians who are all in mortal danger, but you never really see any die. A world where Tony Stark created Ultron, cause things are so perfect that we gotta make our own bad guy. And yes, there are some problems with S.H.I.E.L.D.
Not the S.H.I.E.L.D.
But their cover-ups are sloppier than what's beneath this patch.
Gross.
So feast your eyes on a world so groovy that a female superhero can get her own movie. Guys, come on, you all have your own.
Cause there's no world like the Avengers, where no one's really dead. We fought back Bucky Barnes, Coulson, Loki, and Fury, and fans don't feel misled. And this movie's not out, but we've all signed for a third. So you can bet no one's dying in the Avengers world. Yes, you can bet nobody's dying in the Avengers world.
Biggest names in hip hop coming straight at you. They're big, they're bad, they're mad, and they're coming for you. Pregnant ladies.
Am I upset? I'm downright furious. Not for any reason, I'm just always furious.
I'm about to give birth, isn't that enough? I'm terrified of pain, and my heart is pretty rough.
You think you got a reason to be angry, miss? I got giant clown feet, and I used to fit in this.
When strangers touch my belly, it goes down like this. I get mad, and then sad, and then yup, back to furious.
My hormones are playing pinball up inside me. It's like puberty on steroids, multiplied by 90.
So man, shut it.
You don't get it.
You can't grow a human being just by eating for two.
Oh!
We're pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it!
What?
Say it!
Pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it!
What?
We're pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it!
What?
Say it!
Pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it!
What?
Say
it!
No one messes with a pregnant woman.
That's just a fact.
I could walk through a prison riot and come out without a scratch.
And they always say women and children first, right?
Well, I'm sort of both of those, so I guess I win the night.
Pregnant women never gotta slow down.
Well, the only photo ID I need is an ultrasound.
A pregnant belly is equivalent to a gun. I flash this thing and people scream and run.
They're scared and that's fair. And my meaning isn't hazy when I say you better move, cause I'm water birthing crazy.
I'm just really overwhelmed. Yeah. You know, it's really stressful.
Hey, what do you need? I will do anything.
Power!
Want the best slice of cake?
Be pregnant!
Want an excuse to be grown?
Be pregnant!
Want to not help someone move?
Be pregnant!
Want to make people uncomfortable?
Hey, when's the baby due?
I'm not pregnant.
I'm sorry.
Just kidding.
Don't be afraid of manipulated by hitmen, gangsters, or bookies. Be afraid of me when I roll up in the room and I don't look happy. Someone give me a cookie!
Who's got the power here?
This guy.
Oh, it's a boy.
Shut it!
Pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it!
I'm sorry.
pregnant.
That's right.
Pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it.
You're glowing.
Thank you.
Pregnant, so we got the power.
Say it.
Woo.
Say it.
Pregnant, so we got the power.
Wait, stop, 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 stop. Guys, my water just broke.
Oh. Oh, man, I'm not going to be pregnant anymore.
That's too bad for you.
Yeah. Bye.
Good luck with everything.
We're pregnant, so we got the power.
Stop. Whoa, my water broke too.
What?
I'm really sorry.
So, Natalie.
We're pregnant, so we got the...
It's fine. I'm going.
You love me and I love you. You're really nice and so am I also too. If there's anything wrong with you, I haven't figured it out yet.
Well,
'cause you light up my life and the moon and trees and space and the clouds and iPhones and the heavens up above and on goes love.
I love everything that you bring.
Hey guys, oh sorry, am I interrupting?
Sort of.
Okay, sorry, 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 sorry.
Like I was saying, I love everything that you bring. Your face, it's a miracle. It makes my heart sing. I hope that you know that our love is like a special flame.
Hey guys, do you wanna get burritos?
I love your face and your hair and your muscles. Your brain is good too.
What the heck rhymes with muscles?
Now, is there anywhere else you can be?
I see how it is. Sorry, I'll leave you two alone. Speaking of alone, that's what I am.
Okay. Stop that, stop that, stop that, stop that. I'm sorry, you can stay.
What?
Perfect. Oh, isn't friendship great?
Sure, whatever. Whitney, back to the two of us.
You mean the three of us? 'Cause the three of us are so alive. And I got them to add a seat for me to your tandem bike. Two is the number that will make life grand when you're walking hand in hand.
Well, it's not for three hands. It's for the two hands of us.
It's only two.
You have to have your own other hand.
Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. I was just feeling the music. I'm sorry. I'm done. Sorry.
'Cause the two of us are so alive.
Oh, yes, they
are. When we eat the magic foods at
night. The three musketeers, the three musketeers.
Two is the number of love and stuff. And we probably love each other.
Oh, oh, oh.
And we probably love each other.
Hey kids, welcome back to Teaching Tots. Today we're going to learn about something called personal finance.
That's right, the way you take care of your money. It's so important, we invited a special guest band, Stars, to help you learn about it.
Spend
got the Lakers and the Hobbit movies, 2 and 3. Life is more exciting. Boxers get paid if they win or they lose. You reap financial rewards if you sold every four standard cards. And you get millions for tossing around a pointer at a ball. Teach little kids and you don't really get paid at all. Senators and Congress members do okay, 'cause they pick their own salaries and you get to pay. You know it's all about the grandstand. Come and join the Christmas show. Let the commercial life invade you. Be sure to go and buy this song. But we can only hide to save you. Kids, there's one scale you should know. Consumerist accumulation. So
I'm your overly political friend, constantly spamming your feed with blanket statements about candidates being the devil's seed. I have an article here that shows quantifiable evidence that your candidate wants to start World War III and once ate a child. Think about it.
I'm your awkward friend who shares too much for all of Facebook to see. I've got a really big wart on my back. Whenever I lay down, it bleeds. Here's some pics from four different angles. You're welcome.
I'm a teenage girl and you can't remember how we ended up being friends. All my posts are incoherent, none of them make any sense. LMBO, cookies, yum yum, just cruising smells, lamp post.
We never stop posting, can't you see? Facebook is our home and we never leave.
Frogs, LOL.
'Cause we're the three most annoying people on your newsfeed.
I threw up for 9 hours today. Here are some pics from four different angles.
I'm your friend who's not afraid to advertise their breakups loudly. I make everyone uncomfortable because I wear my pain too proudly. Attention everyone, Brett broke up with me. Do not date this man because I still love him. Hashtag Ben and Jerry's.
I'm a new mom who posts 58 Instagrams of my child daily. I also post a lot of questions that make you worry about my baby. What's the right amount of time to let little kids sit in front of the TV? 11 hours or 12 hours?
I'm the newlywed that's bursting for everyone to know that I'm so much happier than everyone else. I'm gonna shove it down your throat. You know, my wife is the best wife in the world. I love her more than anyone else can ever love anything because my capacity to love is that much greater than everyone else's. Man, I'm so glad that this relationship is perfect. 16 heart symbols. My wife is so pretty.
That's enough!
But
time to post some Taylor Swift lyrics.
We're taking over. You hate it when we post so much more than your real friends.
Is it okay to let an infant crawl toward an open flame?
We're the six most annoying people on your newsfeed.
I'm the older woman that only posts cat and dog memes.
I like absolutely everything anyone posts.
I post very vague statuses that require follow-up questions. I can't believe this awful thing happened.
Like?
Oh no, what happened?
The question isn't what, it's why.
What? This'll cheer you up. Cats!
Like?
I'm way behind the times and I'm still posting Harlem Shake videos. Guys, have you seen this?
We're the 10 most annoying people on your newsfeed.
My brother left his Facebook open, so I'm gonna post something hilarious. I pick my nose.
The 11 most annoying people on your newsfeed.
I really do pick my nose. Here's some pics from four different angles.
Garbage fun.
All the most annoying people on your...
Pretty bad these days. Every year there's children dying in the Hunger Games in gruesome ways. They leave their starving families crying. District 12 is history. My loved ones are dead or refugees. And now my biggest question is, who is going to be my husband? Maybe Gail, maybe. I have chemistry, I know, cause we spent years together in secluded woods and never dated, which probably means that he respects me. Rita never caught my eye. I wish I had looked down more, but when I had to choose between death and kissing him, totally kissed him instead of dying. Maybe Gail, maybe Peter, I know it's one of them. They're the only boys I've ever really talked to. Never been in a relationship. Well, guess what I'm into. Now which one should I choose? Sing it, Ghost of Rue.
Katniss, you've got a tough choice, girl. I wouldn't want to be in your place.
Uh-huh.
You could choose Peter to make up for the time you dropped a beehive on his face.
Yeah.
Yeah, though he saved all your family, you owe him for sure.
Okay.
One thing is certain, you need a man. You just got two choices, you got to choose soon. And I can't wait till the end of the war.
Like you, just like
when it comes to love,
you and
in your hair than your personality?
To know that you're okay.
Oh, how are you taking us to all these places?
Oh. Our love would give me strength to fly or walk through fire now.
Who are you talking to?
I love you.
Oh, you mean me. Well, I love spending time with you.
Our love.
Thank you.
Love.
Sorry.
When it comes to love,
you and I,
you and I are all.
Oh, this guy's a warlock!
Our love.
Okay, could we not have worked around this woman's laundry? We're trespassing!
Time, okay. Because love.
Why does the wind make only you look good? It's not fair!
You and I in love forever.
Yeah,
that's love.
Look over there.
Hey, man. Where you headed?
Nearest grocery store.
Me too. Can I get a ride?
Two guys on a scooter.
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 Two guys on a two guys.
Here we are. Thanks, man. We'll just meet up out front after.
Sounds good.
Cool.
Hey, guys.
Hey, man. Long time no see.
Yeah. I was wondering, I need to get this watermelon to my grandpa. Could you give me a ride?
Three guys on a scooter.
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 Three guys on a
scooter.
Okay, Grandpa, I got your watermelon.
Thanks, Sonny. I need that for my exercise and then I eat it.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow.
Wait, you nincompoop. Any chance you're swinging by the country club?
Four guys on a scooter.
With Grandpa!
Four guys on a scooter.
With my really old Grandpa!
Good luck, Grandpa.
Get out of here, there's a gas leak! Go, go, go!
Five guys on a scooter.
With explosions!
Five guys on a scooter.
With explosions!
That was insane.
I shouldn't have brought my cat to work today. Rest in peace, Chewbacca.
Hello? Ring, ring. My tire is flat.
We've got room for one more.
It's a tandem.
Seven guys on a scooter.
One of them's a girl!
Hey, do you guys know where the...
Eight guys on a scooter.
Eight guys on a scooter!
Nine guys.
Hey, can you guys, like, spare...
10 guys on a scooter.
Hopeless dog!
On a scooter.
Is there a problem, officer?
Yeah, I'm concerned about your carrying capacity. You got two seats. You know you're not allowed to have
11 guys on a scooter.
11 guys on a scooter!
Sorry, guys. Out of gas.
Oh, shoot.
For real?
Hey, bro. You need a push?
Sure.
Two guys pushing a scooter. You know it. What's up? Yeah. That's right.
Would you like to come over and have dinner at my grandparents' house?
Yeah. What do you do for a living?
I'm an accountant.
Wow. So tell me more about taxes.
Well, there's a girl I know. She's everything I'd ever need. Brown hair, soft eyes, kills children, and she's always been just like a sister to me, a hot sister I occasionally kiss. Will she choose Team Gale, the boy who sees into her heart? I don't bake bread, but at least I'm not staying. Sunflower mint, ivory chiffon gown with a sequin veil, and then
special pet names. I call her Catnip, she calls me
Gale.
So tell me that you'll choose me. Maybe I've been hoping, I've been praying. No, I'm not the dad of your fake baby, but neither is Peter, that's all I'm saying. I know that I'm no Peter. I'm not average looking or super grating. I'm just your hot best friend who saved your family. So look around, 'cause I'm here waiting.
Escaping refugees.
You're kidding me? They find us and kill us.
Context is
everything. Oh, look at this little girl.
Context is everything.
Honey, isn't she precious?
Context is everything.
We love Americans.
Context is everything.
What is that?
Laugh until you cry is a part of life that's vital, but don't do it in the front row of a child's flute recital. It warms the heart when friends throw you a party.
Congratulations, Mal!
But not when you're pushing a new life out of your body.
Get out of here, you morons! Get out!
And they say that words can have different meanings in different contexts.
How's everyone feeling tonight? How's everyone feeling tonight? Gross.
I love you.
I can't wait to start a family.
Because context
okay.
is everything.
Not that bad.
Context is everything. Context is everything. Context is everything. Context is everything. No, 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 yeah.
Sorry, guys. We'll quiet down now.
Surprised that you went for him. You know, you're like a lot taller than him.
I mean, that would be a deal breaker for me, I think.
You know, like, I want someone like tall and like way hot, and I think that you're going for more of like a, you know, like
cute.
Yeah, like a Dustin Hoffman.
Deal, 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 deal breaker. Deal breaker. Deal, 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 deal breaker.
Hey babe, if we eat enough here, I won't have to take you out to dinner. So, eat up.
Deal breaker!
Don't be ridiculous. I always wear socks with sandals.
His name is Arthur, after my first husband.
Deal breaker!
Where do I see myself in 15 years? Parents' basement.
Deal, deal breaker!
Bro, don't you think girls with short hair look like dudes?
I don't really care what our wedding song is, as long as Nickelback sings it.
Deal, deal breaker.
torture on the other hand?
It's either me or the mustache, Jeremy.
Not that girl!
When I go bald, I'm growing a wicked comb over.
You look as hot as my mom in that dress.
You better burn that dress!
I know there's daycare, but is there night care? Because I'd like to spend as little time as possible with our future children.
Bad sign!
You know, if we have a daughter, I hope she turns out like Honey Boo Boo.
YOLO!
I enjoy hunting, but lately I've been craving more intelligent prey.
I really want a 10-carat blood diamond.
Don't you dare put a ring on that!
The Harry Potter movies were so much better than the books.
I'll wear this hunting vest, and you wear these deer antlers.
Call the police!
Deal, deal breaker. I can't live with that forever.
Favorite magical weapon is...
Deal breaker!
My favorite Kardashian
is... Deal breaker!
I hate Christmas!
Deal breaker!
I love Christmas!
Deal breaker!
I really hated Twilight.
Not a deal breaker! In fact, you should marry him!
I don't play the guitar.
That's not a deal breaker! Girl, stop thinking that a thing!
Sometimes I dress up like a homeless person and beg for money, but I'm actually a millionaire.
I'll allow it!
Now that I have my knee-high boots, I'm ready to meet me a fine wench.
Is it the 1800s? The double deal breaker!
Now, I'm gonna go and get my gun. So you should probably run as fast as you can, okay?
Air quotes won't save your butt.
Deal, deal breaker.
Yeah.
I can live with that forever.
Don't do it.
Deal breaker. So we can stay together.
It's either me or the mustache,
Jeremy.
Well, the height difference doesn't bother Whit.
Yeah, I mean, they look pretty happy, but yeah. I don't know if there's...
That was for Jeremy.
What?
Yeah, I was wrong.
Yeah.
You call for me, boss?
Oh, yes. Thank you so much for coming in. Listen. So you were a really great worker and a nice guy.
Thanks.
So this isn't easy to do, but we are downsizing. So... We have to, just...
You're not actually,
We have to let you,
What are you saying?
I mean, we have to fire... you know what? Let me just sing this to you.
No, I don't really think that would help.
Oh, no, it'll definitely help. This is gonna be really good, so...
Everything sounds nicer when you sing. When you sing, when you sing, when you sing. As long as it sounds pretty, you can sing. Evil things, nasty things, violent things.
So, am I fired?
You can tell your grandma it's time to put her in a home.
Okay.
Dump your boyfriend, say he's gonna die alone.
That's a pretty song, Mal.
Hey, James, hey.
Hey.
I'm dumping you.
What?
I mean, I'm dumping you.
All right.
As long as you were singing, they can't trace that you just insulted them to their face.
Like, take Jason here, for example. If I just say to him, I want to hurt you.
What?
It comes off a little threatening. But if I sing it in a jazzy voice,
I want to kick you in the head.
Wow, thank you.
You're welcome, Jason. I'll see you in the parking lot after work.
Okay.
Everything sounds nicer to music, and it helps that Jason here's an idiot.
It's true. I am.
Just imagine if doctors used this tactic when diagnosing their patients.
Look, you have 1 week to live.
What? I am suing you.
Here, doc, let me try.
Since your surgery, you've been infected through and through. Because this stupid doctor left his iPod inside you.
Well, I've lived a good life. Sing it, girl.
You can tell your friend that she looks awful in those pants.
Really? Okay.
And admit you never, ever wash your hands.
Hey.
I hope you don't mind ruining that blazer. Security's coming and they're bringing tasers. Because you are fired.
Fired, fired.
You didn't do anything wrong. You're just fired.
Fired, fired.
You are fired.
Fired, fired.
Just cause we don't like your face, you are fired. And you're not getting severance pay.
I love looking for hot guys at the mall.
I know. Someday one of us is gonna meet our soulmate here. I just know it.
Oh my, look at that guy.
Wow, that guy is seriously attractive. Looks like the Statue of David.
Oh please, he can't be that.
Be still my heart, 'cause I am seeing the hottest guy I've ever seen in my life. Ooh, I know it's fast, but I'm in love and I'll be with only him until I die. 'Cause
oh, look away. Look away.
I need to take a shower.
Wait, look.
Be still my heart. It's love at first sight, and I will stay with him.
That's a woman.
That's my mom.
Okay, no, wait. That guy.
Be still my...
What?
Maybe we shouldn't get carried away before we can see what they look like from the front.
Like that guy.
Wow.
Oh!
Oh! Unholy!
Oh, what? Oh.
No. Okay, all right, this is over. My dreams are crushed. I'm exhausted.
This is it, Mel. Look at this guy. There's no way he's not hot. No.
Seriously, he's gorgeous.
Look!
Be still my heart. This time it's real, 'cause there's no way that he's ugly from the front. 'Cause he's so beautiful from behind.
She's no longer trying. Well, honey, look around, 'cause Peter sees the hottie to save. And his mama don't like it, but Peter is so brave. Takes a good loaf of bread and he burns it black. Throws it in the mud, girl, I got your back. Just a little favor for the chick he digs. And by the way, he gave half to the pigs. Catching fire, Hannah's going back to the games. Girl needs an ally, yo, here's the next name. It's Heyrich, victor of the last quarter quell. Could there be a better ally than him? Pray tell, he studied the games the past 25 years.
I'll save you, Katniss.
Peter volunteers!
Katniss should be on to Peter. Oh, he's slightly useless, but there's no one sweeter, no. He's like a cute little dog with a camouflaged head. Girls can't resist the boy with the bread.
You never know what strategy Peter will try, like joining the careers or crawling away to die. Unpredictable, he ain't typical. Okay, in looks and fighting, I guess he's typical. Fog almost killed him, Max gave a life form. Monkey almost killed him, Morphling gave a life form. Wounds almost killed him, Katniss risked a life form. A real man's not afraid to let women die for him.
Peter really ought to get the girl, yeah. He's good at being cute and hiding like a squirrel. And he's not ashamed to be vulnerable or helpless or dead. Girl, don't friendzone the boy with the bread.
Peter goes after the things he wants. Ain't no obstacle too much. The man pulls force fields just to get CPR, because his love language is touch. He throws large weights wherever he aims. A power so special, never used it in the game. He's a hostage now, and you know that you miss him. Pete does your boo, now lean down and kiss him.
Peter wins your heart by being pleasant. Oh, like that one time he told the world, hey guys, she's pregnant. Whoa, you know some folks will say, choose the hot one instead. Girl, don't pass up the boy with the bread.
There's a force field back there.
Team Beta.
What's your favorite color?
Team Beta.
Katniss, go. Get out of here. Go.
Team Beta.
Watch you go home every day. Every day.
Peeta's song is my favorite.
I know.
Yeah, it's everybody's
for
favorite.
Real. Well, thanks for watching. Comment below and tell us which one was your favorite music video.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Bye, guys.